Here's a really clever way of doubling your light without doubling your light bill. It's also a way of getting around doing renovations if you discover that you don't have quite enough illumination in a certain space. It's very fast, very easy. You simply find a way of adding mirrors to a room by putting a mirror behind a lamp, under a lamp, anywhere you can in a room, really. You're going to double your lighting, and you are not going to see your utility bill change at all.